here to show us our new IV hookups. This is our vacutainer tubes for our blood tubes, our HEP locks that go into the IV catheter from the patient. You have your screw end with your Luer lock. Hook it in. Put your tubes in, draw your blood. Simply disconnect and hook your IV line up.
All right, great job. Thanks.